The short but challenging infield portion of the Daytona International Speedway sports car circuit includes two 180-degree horseshoes where you'll go door-to-door with your competition.